Louisville police have made an arrest after a month-long manhunt. 38-year-old Don Rhines is charged with statutory rape. Louisville police say Rhines turned himself in to Decatur police today. Earlier this month, we reported on the arrest of Latika Davis. She's charged with sexual battery. Police say it started in 2020 through 2022 with at least three victims. More charges are expected in the case. Bond for Rhines was set at $250,000.